All wrapped so differently. Some are some so loosely, some so tightly. Are not the gift.
Yeah.
Your gratitude will lead to communion, solidarity, and then responsibility for each other. Pag tinanong ng Diyos, nasaan si Abel? Alam ko, nasaan ang kapatid mo. And that is the path to a common journey in one humanity, in the one earth, in the one history, and towards our common future. A person in need is a neighbor. That means every person, because every person is almost in need. Kaya lahat ay kapatid at kapwa, kasi lahat may pangangailangan. At lahat din ay dapat maging kapwa dahil meron kami maitutugon sa nangangailangan. Everyone has a need, but everyone also has a gift. Your gift is the response to the needs of the other. Your neighbor is someone in need, but you can be a neighbor even in your own need because you have gifts to share. A neighbor invites compassion, and a neighbor gives compassion. We are both a needy neighbor, but everyone is also an active neighbor. We don't only ask, who is my neighbor? We also ask, can I be a neighbor to others? Okay. 3:15 now. So we have 15 minutes to prepare for Mass. And let the whole PCME experience lead to the Eucharist, where Jesus, our neighbor, shares our needs and gives himself, his body, his blood, his word as his gift to us.
Thank you, Cardinal Chito, for the inspiring and moving PCME services. We would like to request Cardinal to please stay on stage for a special segment.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was BCNE 7.